I'm Corey Costelloe, Economic Development Coordinator, and I'm here at the site of Village Co., an executive office, co-working suite, and cafe opening in downtown in 2020. It was one of several private reinvestment projects in the city that took shape in 2019. The city of Tehachapi celebrated the grand opening of 11 new businesses last year, proving both small and large business can thrive in our community. Healthcare continues to be our fastest growing job sector, as seen by local contributions from Adventist Health, Dignity Health, Kaiser Permanente, and a host of others who are all offering the most comprehensive care ever available to Tehachapi residents. 2019 was the start of a renaissance of business offerings in the city of Tehachapi as our business-friendly landscape continues to succeed. We look forward to that continuing in 2020 with more exciting opportunities coming soon.